Stina standpoint, like the 3 years that they're talking about, during those 3 years, it also helps you to get your name out in the company and make a lasting impression in your company and learn all the skills. You might not necessarily have to stay at that internship, but you are able, you have a 3 year internship on your resume now that you're like, well, I've done this, this is my skill set now, this is what I built on, this is what I have to offer. And so most of the time, if you are not able to stay with them, or if you want to stay with them, either way, the company and the people that you've worked with will put a good name in for you as well, help you along with that. So.
I gotta say, that's way more of a useful skill set than I had when I graduated college. So. I had some theoretical knowledge and some other, well, less work practical knowledge, we'll call it that, as we went through.